Away we go then. Xavi. Sergio Busquets. Puyol. Adriano. Knocks it out to the flank. Really solid defending. Sergio Ramos. They won possession. That's a full ball down the middle. And that's good defensive play. Picking up the loose ball, putting it into touch. The keeper, I think, will be relieved as well. Having the ball there. Kaká. Marcelo. 15 minutes played. Oh, there's no one in the box. Into the box. Xavi. Well, good defending. That attack comes to nothing. Now, get possession here. He has a go. Oh, that just skipped past the left post. He can do better than that, and he won't be happy with that long-range effort. Sergio Busquets. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Villa. Ibrahimovic. Possibility here for a cross. Defender breaks it up. The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw. This looks promising. Sergio Ramos. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half-time. Xavi. Villa! No, it's off to the right.
That sounded beautifully thrown, and the shot wasn't far off either.
Minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages. Messi. Ibrahimovic. Villa! The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
Yeah, they may be level, but they clearly need a wide man in their armour just to stretch this game.
We begin the second half. How will the teams respond to their manager's half-time talks? No goals yet as the second half gets underway, both teams nullifying each other. Knocks it past the defence. Chance for a counter then. Clearly a foul. Well, some players not happy with that challenge and they're getting very involved with each other here. No, didn't hit that one well enough. What a bad effort though.
He's a confident lad, but I'm sure a shot from that far out wasn't the best option.
The ball still with them here. Cristiano Ronaldo. They still have it. In comes the cross. Possibility here for a cross. Here comes the cross. They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Looks like a sub's about to come on. Puyol. Poor attempt at a pass. Adriano. Xavi Alonso, Ricardo Carvalho,
chance. Very important interception. We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game. Cristiano Ronaldo, Sergio Ramos, got the all-important touch, the chance for counter-attack here, it's a neat ball down the middle, puts it away, so little time remaining, they kept plugging away. Tension here is pretty unbearable. Only one goal separating them, and just 5 minutes left. Cristiano Ronaldo. Only 2 minutes to be added on. Ricardo Carvalho wins the ball. Really excellent defending. Having the ball there.
Fight. Let's check in. I'll keep you posted. The target flat is floor 2. Lots of graffiti. You can't miss it.
Morose and quiet. Don't make this a bloodbath.
Take the door out.
Police!
Come on, get in here!
Don't fucking move!
Secure the area, men. Make sure those fuckers are handcuffed. Are they all in cuffs, Mitch?
Yeah, don't shoot!
What's your status?
Munro, it's clean.
I don't believe it. Keep searching.
Outside.
Throw them out!
No!
Police, don't shoot!
Watch it! What are you...
Target's down.
Lay off. What you doing? What the? Come on! Fuck off! Fuck off!
I'm taking him out. I can't take much more of this. Thank you. can't take much more of this. Much more of this.
Operations.